I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the default web browser on your Android device. Are you looking to switch up the web browsing experience on your Android device by changing your default web browser? Whether you're a fan of Opera, Firefox, DuckDuckGo, or any of the other fantastic options out there, setting your preferred browser as the default can make your digital life much smoother. In this video, I'll guide you through the simple process of changing the default browser on your Android device. This change can enhance your browsing efficiency and ensure your web links open in the browser you like best. Now let's walk through the steps to change the default web browser on your Android device. Step 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure that the app associated with the new default browser you want to use is installed. That can be Opera, DuckDuckGo, Firefox, or a few different others. In this example, I have the Firefox app installed. Step 2. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device. The Settings menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apps. The Apps menu is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the General section in this menu and then tap Default Apps. You'll land on the Default App screen. Step 5. Tap Browser App. The Default Browser App screen is shown. This is where you'll see a list of all of the browser apps installed on your Android device. You can see the two browser apps installed on my Android device are Chrome and Firefox. Step 6. Tap to select what you want to be the new default web browser on your Android device. In this example, I'll select Firefox. Going forward, any links to a website will automatically open in your newly selected default web browser. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.